October. We're in Aachen. Krauts are fighting like hell for it because it's the first time one of their cities has been invaded by the Allies. Won't be the last.
We thought with the liberation of Paris, we'd be one step closer to home. But our troubles are just beginning. We're fighting in the city now, Aachen. The Krauts got a death grip on it, and for good reason. We're drilling a hole clear through their western border. Davis has us going block by block, house by house. Knock them all down, he calls it. Turner and Pearson, I ain't seen eye to eye since we got here. The grind's taking a toll on us all.
Time for more beans and bullets.
If I tell you to do it, it is the goddamn mission!
Hey, pick up the pace! We gotta hit CP by nightfall.
Hey, I'm just lying around. From your girl.
Thought I told you not to go through my things.
What kind of chump doesn't open a sugar report?
The kind who thinks it's a Dear John? See the address? She wrote Daniels, not Red. Only one reason to be so formal. Hate to say it, I think she's cutting you loose. Or hey, maybe it's like Schrodinger's letter. You know, you don't open it, she's still your girl.
Maybe it's like Schrodinger's letter.
What?
What's wrong with you?
Quit screwing around! We hit the State Theater at 07:30 tomorrow.
Everybody's got their limits. Everybody.
True or not, Hazel, I gotta believe you still love me if I'm gonna stay strong.
Let's go, let's go!
Come on, Daniels!
Daniels! I got you! Keep your head down!
God damn it! We keep crushing them and they keep coming back!
We can't hold the plaza much longer!
Artillery's on its way, they're saying 10 minutes time!
Might as well be 10 hours! Lieutenant Turner, we need tank support now!
The tanks are covering our flank!
Everybody, calm down and let me think, God
damn
it!
Sir, we don't have time to think!
All right, Daniel! You and I will go with Pearson and call it in! Move!
All right,
cover and fire!
Daniel, get to the field zone!
I'm going!
Dagwood White 27, a villain. We're drawing fire.
Copy that, but we'll be leaving our flank exposed.
All right, just get your asses here as soon as you can.
Understood. Working on it.
Over. Make it quick. These packs are tearing us apart. Over and out.
All right, boys. We're rerouting to the Stat Theater. The first platoon needs us. Enemy dispositions unknown. Switching to radio and intercom.
Radio master on.
Rapson, we're taking a right to cut back to the theater.
Right ahead. Roger that, Perez.
Abrams, Poole, hold position here with 2nd platoon and cover this flank until we get back.
Copy that. You got it, Perez.
Everyone stay sharp. Watch the windows for infantry. All right, Rapson, let's move. They see it.
Panzer strike group!
Crowd infantry have blocked down. Small arms fire. They're assaulting our guys.
Hey,
Shrek! Up for stories!
Reloading!
Panzer Shrek in front! Up high! Ground launcher! Punching left hull! Visual on the enemy. Gotta find him. Panzer right.
Reloading!
Nailed it! Armor down! We still got a Tiger to take out. We're not leaving till we kill that last tank. Tank on our left!
incoming left! Tiger on our left!
Nailed it! I don't see the enemy armor! I don't see him!
Tiger on our right! Tiger, right side!
Lost visual on the enemy. Gotta find him!
Appreciate the assist, sir. Dagwood, wide out.
All right, Perez is gonna hold position at the theater to cover our flank. We need to push toward the Hotel Allendorf without armor support. Let's move!
All right, let's do this.
Hotel's been a Nazi stronghold for weeks. We need to capture it to take the city.
Be a lot easier if we had a couple tanks with us.
Perez needs to hold this ground. We're the spearhead on this one, Private.
Eyes up!
Check the windows. Eyes on those storefronts.
Something's wrong. It's too quiet.
Just keep sharp.
Stay calm. Stick to cover.
MG, get off the street!
Push forward and find an opening!
Can't go back into the street.
This wall looks weak. Daniels, use your launch to clear a path.
Somebody help
me! Get back. Target and smoke!
Hit! Catch! Advancing!
Is he coming out? Get that go!
There she is, boys. Kraut's last stand.
Daniels, take a closer look.
Seems pretty quiet, but that probably ain't a good thing.
Daniels, what do you see?
Skies look clear. Guess our bombers did their run.
You taking in the sights, Private? What the hell are you looking at?
I got eyes on the hotel. No troops on the balcony. I'm not seeing them anywhere else either. Must be holed up inside, reinforcing their defenses. They're betting it all on this place.
Then we should be able to get close without too much resistance.
But once we hit the hotel, we gotta be prepared for the worst.
We'll need to take the apartment first. Could be swarming with Krauts. We're gonna sweep it to cover our rear, then advance to the hotel. Fall in.
Daniel, Sussman, take point. Let's go.
Stay alert. Those apartments could be crawling with the enemy.
More like the whole two blocks. We're clear!
Move up, stay alert. Daniels, we need that launcher again.
I can't see anything!
Germans across! Take them out!
Chasm's blocked! Gotta see from these cracks! Can't see them! Stay down!
Smoke's clearing! Get ready to fire!
More coming! Heads down! Find cover!
We're clear! Rally up over here.
Got you covered!
Private, take point. Secure the next
over here!
Locked.
You're gonna have to squeeze through. Looks awful tight.
Sure I can make it.
Should have laid off the corned beef.
Oh, real funny.
Daniels, you're up.
Shit! Shit! Please, help me!
Ow! You hurt?
It's not too bad.
I got it!
Crumbs are everywhere!
Ah!
Okay. We good?
Good enough.
Hotel's right there. Keep quiet till we hit him.
Okay, let's go. Down the stairs.
I've got grenades and smoke.
Could use some more.
Daniel, here.
That truck's blocking our path.
We'll push it. Aiello, pop the brake and steer. The rest of you, put your backs into it.
Hey, you got it.
Daniels, need your help. Son of a bitch.
The tires still look good.
Well, it's got some gas. Battery works. We need a ride out of here. Lieutenant, I think I can hotwire.
Yeah, a big surprise there.
Shove it, college.
Okay, let's move. Get ready, boys.
Daniels, one more wall. Punch through it.
Knock them all down, right?
Toss it out, a grenade!
Take out the wall.
Grenade out! Lob it a grenade!
Daniel, blast through. Daniels, use the bazooka. Clear path, Daniels.
Keep clear.
Push in. Keep moving.
We need to clear the lobby. Sussman, take right. Aiello, left with me. Style. Second floor with Pearson.
Will do. On it.
They're dug in by the main staircase. Far side.
MPs on the stairs. Push around with their flanks.
Drop the troops. To the southwest.
How
damn.
That?
They're all over the place.
Second platoon is sweeping the upper floors. We need to secure the basement. On me. Everyone stay close.
Hey, Styles. Found a little hiding spot for you.
Screw off.
Can it.
Daniels, get the door.
Lights on.
Sounds like a kid. Daniels, you still got that chocolate bar?
Yes, sir. Bet y'all are hungry. Go home. Take it.
Anna!
Whoa, 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 whoa!
It's all right, it's all right. We're not gonna hurt you. We're not gonna hurt you.
No food. My sister. Please. Help us.
No, no, no. Kraut reinforcements will be here any minute. We don't have time to be babysitting civilians.
There's only two of them.
Sir, you better come see this.
Oh, just perfect.
Shh. We passed that truck a few hundred yards back. We can drive it here and we can get them all out.
With all due respect, our mission was to secure this hotel.
Sagen Sie, wir haben Verwundete. Die werden es nicht schaffen. Ich
spreche erstmal Deutsch. Keine Sorge, alles wird gut.
You speak German? When the hell were you going to tell us that?
It wasn't.
All right, we're going to get these people out of here. Daniels, Aiello, you take that truck, rendezvous with us on the west side of the hotel. Get moving.
Makes me wonder what else you've been hiding from us, Herr Zussman.
Cut me some slack, Sergeant.
Eh, not on your life, Private. Not on your life.
Looks like it's you and me, Daniels. I can't believe Zussman didn't tell us he spoke Kraut.
His family's German-Jewish. He just didn't want anyone to know about the German part.
I guess we all got something we ain't proud of. Let's leave. We gotta worry about a bunch of crops.
They got a kid in there. Old folks, too.
Can't save everybody.
They're civilians. We send them to the rear. That's what we do.
There's the truck. Come on. Okay. Just need a minute to get this baby started.
All right, we'll cover you.
German troops incoming!
I'm taking it!
Get it moving! APC's incoming!
Take cover!
Get the door out there!
We can't stay here! We gotta hurry!
We need more time!
We need to kill that last half track!
Aiello, hurry the hell up!
They stopped coming in! Looks like they're falling back!
Okay, it's running! Get on!
You got it running!
Thanks for covering me!
I think they might be regrouping on the north side.
Gotta let the squad know.
We gotta get these folks out fast.
That, we dig in.
Too risky. We don't want them caught in the crossfire.
A little late for that.
Just hurry.
Pearson's right, Daniels. We don't have time to worry about these people.
They're civilians. They need our help.
Drive through and park it on the street.
Yes, Sergeant.
All right, get the civilians out of here. Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Sir, we gotta move. Reinforcements are on the way.
Anna? Anna!
Oh, hold on. Where are you going?
Meine Schwester, ich muss zurück.
What's she saying?
She thinks her sister went back to the basement.
Well, then that's where she's staying. We gotta get these people out of here. Come on.
Lieutenant, let me
Nobody's
go.
Nobody's going.
You got 2 minutes.
I'm going with you.
Nope, just Daniel.
It's too dangerous.
I need everyone here to cover the perimeter.
Yes, sir.
You get back here fast.
Will do, sir. Shit!
Scheiße!
Gotta be here somewhere. Hope she didn't go upstairs. Hey, kiddo. Come on. Let's get you back to your sis.
Yep, Kasper gefunden.
Komm her.
Du kannst nicht entkommen!
It's all right.
Wo ist er hin?
Er versteckt sich! Den kann er nur suchen!
Bin dabei.
Feind entdeckt!
Wait! I surrender! Just don't shoot!
Bereich gesichert!
Zeichen von Feinden.
Wir sind nicht allein.
Was soll das? Sofort wieder aufkommen!
Dachte ich hätte...
Fuck! Fuck!
Kasper! Nein! Kasper!
Was soll das? Sofort wieder aufkommen!
Kasper! Gossmann, Müller, wir werden angegriffen. Rauf, sofort! Wir suchen nach jemandem, der hier entlang gelaufen sein muss.
Geh hoch und sag Kurt, dass wir Hilfe auf der Südseite des Hotels brauchen. Schnell! Bewegung!
Verstanden!
Was ist denn das?
Wir werden angegriffen! Jawohl!
Kasper!
You're doing great. We're almost there.
Ich will eher runter.
Just need you to be brave a little longer.
Bring uns hier raus!
We're gonna be fine. Where do they keep coming from? We gotta keep moving. It'll be all right. I got you, Anna. I'm getting us out! I've got you! Shit!
He's one of ours!
And he's moving! Pushing him from the west! Get her to the truck! We got this covered!
Yes, sir!
Christ, Steve!
You clean the house! Get over here!
Gesagt, ich soll mich um Kaspar kümmern. Die kommen nicht zurück.
Okay, they can take it from here. Let's go.
We're escorting them, and that's final. Pierce is right, sir. If we go with them, chances are they'll draw fire. Seems like a risky move.
Private Sussman, we are clearing this street and then getting them out. Understood?
I understand, sir. I just think they might be safer on their own.
And if we let the Germans reoccupy this hotel, every squad that comes through here will be in danger.
This isn't Kasserine. We have the upper hand. Get them on the truck.
It's your show.
Defensive positions! We gotta clear the street!
Enemy vehicles!
We
Mein einen Loster fahren, wie in einen Breckenhäugen.
Ja, ich kann fahren.
Come on!
Look out! They shot up the truck!
Erika! Bitte, Erika, fang auf!
She's gone.
Go on! Go!
What the hell are you doing?
Following orders. Everyone back to the hotel. Move, move, move! Hey, there's nothing we can do.
We secured Aachen, opened a western corridor to the Rhine. But the rift between Turner and Pearson's growing wider, and it's not just our lives hanging in the balance.